In this problem, a gas is cooled from initial temperature to final temperature, and the initial pressure is given, and we have to find out